dip, huh? A little windy today, but it's a lot nicer day than yesterday. Yesterday it was rainy and foggy and misting all day. So I didn't get any video coverage. But all the leaves are starting to change and fall. Took a nice ride this morning. Went to the post office, got our P.O. box set up. Did a little work on the shed slash cabin. That's where we spent the night. We didn't set up our tent. Packing the stuff up. Put that beadboard up and insulated and behind it. We still got another roll to put up today. It's a little drafty. We still don't have the eaves closed in or the windows. So, but with the little buddy heater, wasn't too bad. In the back there against that back wall is where we're going to put the shell slash bunk beds so that we can use it when we come down here in cold weather.